Hi friends, my topic for today is plant life cycle. All living things have a life cycle. A life cycle is the stages of development and growth all living things go through. This is a life cycle of a plant. Seeds. Seeds are planted in the soil. Inside the seed is a tiny plant called embryo. Germination. With the help of good soil, air, water and sunlight, the plant begins to grow. This process is called germination. Stems and roots. Stems push up toward the light. Roots go down into the soil to hold and support the plant. Leaves and flowers. Plants need food to grow. Leaves need food for the plants with the help of air, water and sunlight. This process is called photosynthesis. Some plants have flowers which produce seeds. Pollination. Pollen from one flower to another flower is carried by wind or animal. This process is called pollination.